Danny. Why the fuck they put my business on the block? Sister know they never gotta get a job. Brody said he'd rather spend shit and rock. Damn, dawg. He ain't playing, dawg. That's your plan, dawg. That's your man, dawg. Fuck both of them, I want them all gone. Shit been getting shaky, I'm still on the
set. Couple spots on the way, and the first touch is from Kenneth. Here, that broke away down the far side. And Kenneth will take it to the house. The trap talk from the West is first touch as a Spartan. And he goes 75 yards.
A running with Walker, terrific change of direction, touchdown.
Walker,
a little bit of a delay, and it's a foot race for the pylon, and Kenneth whips it, diving in for the touchdown.
Walker,
at that total number, he's only got three touchdown runs. Kenneth Walker caught and hauled down at the 25.
Head on head, just watch the five guys in unison. Watch how they work. They get up to the next level. And it's Kenneth Walker doing the rest.
In motion.
He's matched up with Pouch, third and goal. Walker, and to the end zone.
Just a great job by Walker, jumping leverage to the flat, breaking the tackle.
He will get the work to start off this second half, and he's got another big play as he's weaving throughout that Miami defense.
Born under center on the delay, Walker skipping to the outside, trying to throw the one defender, keeps playing, still on board. I'll be down on my back, I couldn't stick out my hopes, my buddy did too. Got a brilliant individual effort, already with two TDs tonight. Walker fidgets, he's
good. Behind Ohio State, Ohio State went big here.
But this will help get him some breathing room. Walker across the 30, still on his feet. There he goes, Kenneth Walker. He's going to go all the way.
He's not finished. Let me put a little move that time on Avery Young. He gets help, some blocking from his wide receivers, and then has enough gas in the tank. A little high five with Jalen Naylor.